Hey guys, check out this guitar effects board I made. This has both Meccano and Erector pieces. Although to be honest, I've been playing... I've been playing without the board so I can dial my pedals in. Thanks for watching, you guys. See you on the next one.